also want to take a board that you cover with watercolor paper, or you may want to glue a photograph on there. So if you're using a photograph, you want to use a photograph that is printed on cardstock or a watercolor paper. Ideally, you're going to use an archival ink and use archival paper as well for a long-term image that's not going to fade over time.